So on senior night, I was looking up at the wall with all the banners in the gym, and I realized that girls soccer didn't have a banner, and I was like, oh, we're the first team to get a banner on the wall, and that's really cool. And then it was really cool this year with the atmosphere, with the fans, because Ryan Best and all his friends came to every single game. They showed out to every game and supported us no matter what. And that was really cool.
Is failure's okay? So I've had a lot of mistakes academically and athletically, but it's what you do with those mistakes that you learn from. So without failure, you wouldn't be where you are today, because it's what we learn and how we problem solve.
Here we go, honey. One life, live it up, cause you don't get it twice.
This year, more than any of the other years, we actually like had a fan base, and I know, like, I'm not speaking for just myself, like, everybody noticed that there was a huge difference whenever, like, the hooligans were there, because against games like versus Wakefield, or I don't know, like, pretty much all of them, when they were there, there was like a noticeable difference in our play. And I think it just made us like more excited and like gave us like more of a reason to win, because we're trying to win for them too, not only for ourselves. So I think just reminded us of like what we are here for and like what we're a part of. So it was definitely a huge help.
They call me crazy. Gonna laugh.
It's pretty amazing to be able to play with your best friends because, like, playing club obviously, like, is fun for some people and all, but, like, high school is where you really, like, are with your best friends. And I've noticed that playing with my best friends, like, I've played so much harder. Like, I actually want to be there and win. If someone's, like, I don't know, just more, like, sympathy and stuff. If, like, someone makes a mistake, I notice that I don't get as mad. I kind of just want to, like, encourage them and stuff like that.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you.
So I'm most definitely going to miss all of you so much. This year has most definitely been a family, and I feel like with the seniors, we've bonded together, but also with the freshmen. So it wasn't like, oh, sophomore, freshman, all of this. It was, we were truly a family, and so that's what I'm going to miss in this with all of you guys.
I'll rise like the day, I rise up, I rise unafraid, I rise up, and I do it a thousand times again.
come back and play soccer. And one of the biggest reasons I chose to come back was Brittany, Kayla, and Hope. I've known Kayla since like fifth grade. We were on the same challenge team, so I want to play with her one more time. Brittany and I were on the same classic team for like 2 years, so I want to come back and play with her. I've always known Hope, and I've always been friends with her, so I want to come back and play with all of them. And that was probably the biggest reason I came back.
The silence is a quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet.
So I played soccer for my whole life. It's like a huge part of like my entire family, and it was really cool for like my last season ever, because I'm probably not gonna play at this kind of level again, or maybe I will, I don't know, but it feels like the end. And so having especially like the four girls that I played with, the seniors, was really special, but also just like the whole team in general. Everybody has been like really encouraging and really awesome, so it was cool to be playing with people that you actually enjoy playing with. Because there's also like teams I know on like Castle and stuff like that, you're playing with people who you're like, oh, like, I don't know, I feel like it's different when you're playing at Heritage, because you're playing with people that you go to school with every day. And especially like with Hope, Brittany, and Lydia, like we've been friends for such a long time. I played with Lydia since I was like in middle school, and Hope and Brittany since I was a freshman. So we've all gone through all the stages of, I guess, high school soccer together. So it was really special to finish it out with them.
And we will rise. We will rise. We will rise. Oh, 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 we'll rise.
First, I want to thank my family. My parents have literally been to pretty much every single game except the ones like I tell them not to go to Rollsville and stuff. I like am shocked that they can do as much as they do for me and still come every single game. Coach Sloan obviously has been there for me for 4 years. It's been a long road, but like, thanks. And then all my teammates. A lot of y'all have seen me at my worst and my best, so like that's kind of a lot. I know I'm a lot to handle, so thank you. I mean, like, my teachers and stuff were, like, pushing me to do well in class so I can, like, also do well in the field.